Hey, how's it going? All right, we're back here and part two of the Kawasaki getting the facelift. All right, so what's going on is we moved all the plastics off the bike, all the old plastics, tried to clean up the frame, clean the bike a bit. We're still going to rebuild the engine, and we took the new plastics, laid them out, put some new graphics on them, came out nice. And then we needed to cut some of the plastics because I have a larger gas tank on it, a desert tank, for longer riding. And anyhow, so I had to trim the plastics around that and make sure they fit properly. Now that they fit, we're going to go down and put all the plastics on and see how this looks now. All right, let's go check it out.
Alright, so here we got it. Well, it looks looking pretty good. I still have some, I want to get rid of this pad. Buy a new pad. Get a new seat cover here. But the plastics are good. It is on. Let's see, let me back up a good look at it. So we got a new seat cover. That'll definitely change that because you can see the difference. And then, here, a crossbar pad. It's looking good. Three Monster Energies in about, I don't know, maybe an hour, hour and a half. I was waxing my truck, so. Anyway, there it is. It's gonna look a lot, little, it's still look a lot different once I get the seat cover on there because the seat cover is kind of like, I don't know, it's faded and all that. You know what? Here, watch. Let me see if I can wipe it off here. Give it a look. No, not really. It doesn't want to come out. I was gonna say, I got some armor all here. Like, yeah, it still doesn't really help that much. All right, well, I think that's gonna get it for today. And see what happens next. I'm gonna start breaking down the motor, rebuilding it, and once that's done, we'll be back up on the track, up on the trails, doing what I do. Okay.